channel one making a noise on the wheel bearing. Channel two, which is channel three, we have it on dead. See, the noise is practically nothing. Go back to one. Okay, so we've got some sort of problem with that bearing.